All right, out here in Canarsie Pier, Brooklyn, New York, and rush hour right now. So got off the road, and I'm gonna see if I get the beaky up dinner of herring for the holiday season, and to some sunset and quick fishing, get out of rush hour traffic, and see if we can pick out a few herring here at Canarsie Pier in Brooklyn, New York, New York City. Now, a lot of guys out here use like double rigs, a bunch of flashers, and they really load up. If you're looking to load up, that's the way to do it. I use one sabiki and one flasher. Not really looking to get a million, but just enough to make a dinner. Oh, I think we got a few. It's cold out, and it is the winter solstice right now. I can get a little flavor in it now. Maybe we'll get another. Might have more than one. It's just a good one. Well, we're getting there. I'd like to get at least a big belly, but we'll see. Just a steady pick at the moment. I do have gloves. So the sun will be setting soon, so let me show you the rig I am using today. And it's just a regular sabiki. And this is a little big. They're about, it looks like a size 4 American hook. Usually these are smaller, but they haven't been running big. I just drop a flasher on the top. That's pretty good. That's a plastic diamond blade. Really good stuff. I like the way it flashes. And I have 2 ounces. And it's just one run of sabikis. Like I said, a lot of the guys out here, normally most people here double up on the sabikis with 3 flashes. I just walk line across the bottom and up and down, up and down, and hope it passes the fish. And there's plenty of herring around. I don't think it makes too much of a difference. It's getting dark now. We'll find out if he's driving in or out the fish. So here, Canarsie Pier, herring fishing in Brooklyn, New York. Looking to get dinner. Hopefully we'll get a half dozen herring. It's getting dark now. The lights just went on. Maybe we'll get a few more. So right, we're getting there. Got a mini bucket. He's a nice size. Nice size, huh? I'm keeping an eye on the top of the water. I do notice if someone's not catching one, sometimes I'm seeing some waking across the top, some disturbance. And usually there's fish under there. The water ain't too heck of a lot of deep here. 12 feet. They're close in, far out. But usually we see one come up. We'll pick one up. And it's keeping an eye on the water. Little tiny disturbances. I'm picking at them here.
Did add a flash up to the bottom.
Dark. I was hoping to get my limit before sunset. One more. Get it before dark. Maybe not. And we got our six for dinner. So now we're fishing for fun. It's a nice size one. Still some color in the sky, so. Watching the traffic. Just till it clears out. They seem to be in and out. You got the bigger rig, you're gonna be picking more fish. Not too much, too many more, I don't think. Double up your chances, but they seem to be nothing crazy. But definitely there, kind of hitting the in and out. Maybe we'll pick up a few more. While it's slow, I charge up beads. I think sometimes they'll go after these beads before the actual sabiki. Waiting for traffic to die off and catching dinner, rush hour, here in New York City, fishing. I like the way that bigger hook holds the herring. Haven't been dropping any, so I'm happy about that. This is, I think, the coldest day of the year. It's gonna be in the 20s. Upper 20s. Got the gloves on now. Temperatures are dropping. Some days are going to be faster and slower. I'd say this is definitely a slow day, but it's really not bad at all. Picking at them. Keeping us busy. I haven't been here too long, so can't complain. I'm gonna probably be getting out of here fairly slow, but I can't complain. There's gonna be faster days, slower days. We had a big rod and lots of sabikis, probably would have had a bunch more, but definitely had dinner. Alright, I am going to be getting out of here. Traffic's died off, and I'm going to be heading back. But not bad. They're going to be faster, sometimes faster, slower days. Today was a slow one, I think. And but still, came out to get some dinner quick. Got out of traffic. I was fishing earlier, had a few bass, and did some heron fishing and with the sabikis. And can't complain over here in Canarsie Pier. And wanted 6. 12 would have been great, but we got 8, and that's just as great. Couple of hours, I had to work for them, but I'm gonna be getting out. They're definitely all over the place. I'm gonna be hitting some other spots, but just wanna say it's cold, and thanks for watching. Please like, dislike, comment, subscribe to the channel, or not. And remember, always fish your way. Have a great afternoon, night, day, evening, wherever you are. And happy holidays.